Professor.
Hey guys, it's Josh again, back with another installment of the Halo Wars 2 Legendary Campaign Gold Medal walkthrough. We are on to level 5 now, where you have to open up the little cartographer thing so we can figure out what the hell the Covenant are doing. Now, first things first in this mission, you want to quickly get these turrets up and running at your base and start making Wolverines about as soon as possible. Also, try to keep your Wolverines that you start with alive as best as you can while they're still able to fight. So do what I'm doing here and kite them away from the enemy so that they're shooting at the max range at these Banshees that come in, because they come in with about, I think, two different waves of those Banshees at your base. So you're going to want to just keep driving them around, keeping them alive, and killing the Banshees. Now, it's not necessarily hard at the beginning, and there's pretty much no way you're going to lose against the Banshees. You will kill them with the Marines and stuff, but the more vehicles you keep alive, the less money you're going to spend in the long run. So do your best to keep them alive right here at the beginning. Now, this mission, what you're going to want to make is not Marines. I've tried this with Marines before, and there's a part where you have to push on the enemy base, which is near impossible with Marines. You're going to want to just do Wolverines and Warthogs as your entire force for this mission, because they just seem to work the best at this part. Normally, I wouldn't recommend just a regular Warthog, but oddly enough, they worked pretty well. So, at this first part, pretty much as soon as possible, you're going to want to off your Marines that you start with, so don't heal them. Well, I guess I heal them here on accident, but just try to keep them dead pretty soon after this first little node that you free up on the left, because you're going to want to fill in all the available population slots with either Wolverines or Warthogs. Besides that, there's not a whole lot to note on this mission. This is a breather between missions. The previous one was pretty tricky, and the next one definitely is a hard mission. So this is your nice, relaxing, you know, don't do anything mission, and you get a nice little break. So I'll tune back in later when we do assault the base, and I guess I'll try to give you little tips for it. It's not too tricky, but I'll be back.
On the double. Going to work.
All units.
Double time.
Logistics level 1 researched.
On the run. Moving out. I'm there, sir. Getting going. Professor, there's some kind of forerunner structure here.
That's the conduit for the energy shields, but the Banished have locked it down. As much as I'd like a more scientific solution, I think you're just going to have to destroy it to force it to shut down.
Only one way to find out. Weapons free, team. Target that conduit. Done. Did you feel that, Professor?
The cartographer's sending in sentinels to protect itself. We can't take on those sentinels. Fall back.
Looks like they're here to stay, Professor. Any ideas?
What's the status of our special project, Isco? It's ready, Professor. You guys might want to hold on to something down there.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
Units, oh. What was that?
An EMP targeted to disrupt the Sentinel's command network. Good work, Isabel.
Area's clear. Everyone back to work. Stood.
Garage constructed. All units.
Jerome, the Sentinels are on their way back.
Keep clear of those Sentinels. Our weapons aren't making a dent.
Isabel, we're going to need another EMP to clear them out.
All units.
Moving position. It won't be a problem.
All units.
Spartan Jerome here.
All units.
I'm there.
I ain't giving anyone a piggyback. Let's go.
Warthog on the move.
Try and keep it steady.
Just give me an order, sir.
Systems calibrated.
We got hostiles.
Let's hustle.
Wolverine, under...
All units.
I'll see if this done.
All units.
Target practice. I'm getting hit by enemy infantry. I'll get there. 092, moving out. Spartan, moving out. As good as I'm good. Shoot it up.
My 4x4.
Can anyone take out that artillery for me?
Vehicle level 1,
hey,
researched.
I'm under fire.
All units.
I'm there, sir.
Gonna need more support, Jerome. I've managed to free up a few more fresh recruits for you. Jerome, to support such a heavy Banished presence, they must have bases somewhere in the central chamber.
Get into cover quick! Sentinels coming!
Ready for duty.
All units.
On the run! Not exactly a hard target, sir.
Turret upgraded. Turret upgraded.
I'm there, sir. Nice and...
Sentinels are coming back.
Running estimates.
More to go.
The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings. All units.
So in this mission, when you're doing it, near the end, you hit a point where a lot of Protector Sentinels start showing up at your base, and you're going to want to make anti-air turrets. Early on here, I actually made them a little too early, because they don't really hit you with air until that point. So here, if you want, I mean, you could technically make anti-infantry turrets, but I would recommend just leaving your turrets alone and not upgrading them at all until that later on point. That hit on my base is pretty much the only time they'll actually aggressively attack your base for the entire level. So, even if you lose a building or two, it's not a big deal. Now, over here, too, try to keep your turrets at top health. This is a strategy from Halo Version 1. If you get low health on your building and you don't really want to waste a heal on the base, just blow up the building and make a new one. If you've got enough money, there's no reason not to do it. And I hadn't even upgraded the back one, so all I had to do was use some supplies. So, keep that in mind, too, if you ever need to reinforce your base without actually wasting an important heal.
Eyes on me, Marines! Let's get going! We've got our orders! Let's go!
Turret constructed.
We're getting pounded here! You ready, Jarhead?
Warthog ready.
Let's go!
Turret upgraded. All units.
Won't be a challenge, sir. We'll go.
Wolverine here. What you got for me?
Moving! 092, moving out. I'm there, sir.
Turret constructed.
Sir!
On the move.
All units.
Double time! I wish they were never born. 5x5. I'll get there.
Warthog is under artillery assault.
All units.
I'm there, sir. Moving. They're as good as dead. Won't let you down, sir. Moving, people. Get clear.
You got it.
Ready to serve. Calculating trajectories. Making tracks.
All units.
On the run! I'll get.
there, Jerome. One more, and we'll be through the shield.
Turret upgraded. All units.
Reporting, sir.
All units.
Good is there. I'm a double. I'm there, sir. I'll get there. On the run.
Clear power ready. All units.
My ass is gone.
All units.
Hostile spotted. Sending coordinates.
All units. All units.
Alright, so we're just about to assault the enemy base here. Now, this is definitely the hardest part of the entire mission to do. I would recommend not backing down, even if you start losing some units. I mean, okay, technically back a little bit here, but you can't really afford to ever just completely abandon the base because the speed that the AI produces units is so high. If you completely back down, they'll just rebuild everything they had, and you'll just have wasted a lot of time. So you kind of just got to keep pushing forward over and over again at the base until you kill it. Now, if you get unlucky like I just did there, your archer missiles won't shoot. To make that first assault there easier, you can definitely use the archer missiles to kill the first decent-sized army that they're going to have at their base. But if not, just save it for a later rainy day. Right here, focus your Wraith if you have one, and Warthogs on the shield generator first, and then the turret in the front, and then go directly to the base. And then keep all your Wolverines on standby to shoot at all these Banshees that are flying around. The infantry that spawns in the base usually won't be that big of a threat unless it's a Hunter, so you can kind of just ignore them until you've killed the base off. Just need to try to kill the base as quickly as you can so they can't build a lot of units. You're going for speed on this over quality, I guess. Keep rebuilding units as you lose them, like I'm doing here, and just change your rally point to be at the base. And just keep pushing forward.
Making my approach.
We've reduced an enemy structure to rubble.
All as simple as possible.
All units.
Nothing like a little target practice. Just show me the hostile, sir.
Count on it, sir.
Under fire from ground troops.
092.
All units.
Consider it a workout. Enemy spotted.
Making tracks. I'm on the case.
All units.
So leading up to this point, you're gonna have wanted your army to be about 3/4 Warthogs and then 1/4 Wolverines. Maybe a little more Wolverines than that. Let's say a third Wolverine and then 2/3 Warthogs. As soon as you blow the base up, every single unit that you lose from that point forward, you're going to want to make Wolverines, because besides these small amounts of units at the bottom of the hill, you're going to be facing a ton of Sentinels, and they're all flying units, so the more Wolverines you get, the better, and the faster you can kill them.
All units.
Taking the vehicle.
This little assault at the bottom of the hill, you're going to want to go down, try to lose your units to a blasting laser like I do here. Don't attack this conduit right away. Even though it's right there, you know, you can kill off the engineers like I'm doing here, but you're going to want to go for the little side bases first on the left or right side, whichever you want to go for first, and kill off all their production there first, because as soon as you destroy that conduit, they start sending those protector sentinels I was talking about earlier towards your base, and they go for an attack on your base about, I think, every minute or so. It's pretty quick. And they will shred through your turrets. Your turrets will maybe You will kill all of them with your turrets, but you'll probably lose 1.5 turrets on the first run, and if they do a second run, you'll lose all of the remaining turrets at your base. So that's why you want to delay going for that conduit as long as possible, so you can get your main army back to the base, and then you can start pushing up that right side of the map to finish the level out. That, and if you go for the side things first, it lowers the production of the enemies, and you don't have to kill as many at this part. So it's a win-win.
All units. All units.
Contacts.
All units.
Flare units. Good as there. I needed a little exercise.
Marine, reporting for duty.
All units.
On the run.
Sentinels incoming. They're not part of the swarm, so we should be able to damage them.
Moving out.
All units. All units. All units.
On the way. Spartan, moving out. On the move. It'll be ready soon, sir.
Excuse me, coming through.
I'm out of here.
You want to just make sure you kill these sentinels as fast as you can and don't sit inside the little air show that they're putting on right there. Kill them off as quickly as you can and just finish off, you know, as fast as you can. Also, I apologize for all the little steam sounds that are happening right now for getting messages and stuff. I got messages while I was recording this video, so if you hear any of that,
all units. Level point set. All units.
Let's show them what this baby can do.
I'm being attacked by enemy air units. Wolverine, reporting for duty.
Off high ground.
base is under attack. All units.
Rolling out.
On my way.
All units.
Let's go. I'm under attack from enemy air units.
Over units.
I'll see if it gets done. Enemy chopper, I'm big. I was hoping for a challenge.
All units. Local units.
I'm on it.
All units. Local units.
On the move!
I'm receiving fire from air units.
Smell the burn!
Leader power ready.
Isabel, there's another swarm blocking our entrance to the map. Power up the EMP.
All units.
Moving to position.
And after you've killed those last few units and used the EMP, you're done with the level. Not the trickiest level to do, as, again, went over 40,000 over the amount needed to get the gold medal.
Congratulations.
The speed I went was way faster than the part-time. This is one of the few missions where I actually beat the part-time in. So, just Warthogs, Wolverines, win the mission. All side objectives done. Pretty easy to do. So see you in the next one.